Welcome to Professor's Garage.
Is it possible to flush brake fluid and perform ABS bleeding as a one-man project?
On this Honda Odyssey, I'm going to show you how to do it today. You will need a big bottle of DOC 4 or DOC 3 brake fluid, which you can mix. You also need a clear tube and a clear bottle like this, a box wrench. Want to include ABS bleeding? You also need an advanced OBD tool like X20D7. Make sure the vehicle is on a level surface and the parking brake is engaged.
Find the master cylinder and open the cap.
Use a turkey baster or syringe. Suck out the old fluid from the master cylinder. Okay, look at the color of the old fluid. And top off with fresh brake fluid. Prepare a clear bottle like this with a hole on top. And insert the clear tube into the bottle. Put some old brake fluid in it and submerge the clear tube in the brake fluid, just like that. Raise the vehicle just enough to take off the wheels.
Start with the wheel farthest from the master cylinder
and walk your way to the closest one. In this case,
start with the right rear,
then to the left rear, to the right front,
finally the left front.
So attach the other end of the clear tube to the bleeder on the caliper and make sure you have one section of the tube going up from the bleeder so that air will not go in. Open the bleeder screw counterclockwise to open. Back in the driver's seat, start to slowly pump the brake pedal. Multiple times to force the brake fluid out from the bleeder. Repeat this process until the fluid coming out of the bleeder is clear and free of air bubbles. In this process, keep an eye on the master cylinder, top it off as necessary. For ABS bleeding, you will need to use a scanner like X20D7 here or launch CRE205, which has the ABS bleeding option and is more budget friendly. Follow the scanner's instructions to activate the ABS solenoid for each wheel. This helps remove air from the ABS module on each wheel. With the bleeder valve open, pump brake pedal so you have fresh fluid in the system. Now activate the corresponding ABS solenoid on the scanner to cycle fluid from the module. This will suck fresh fluid into the ABS and pump all fluid out. Again, repeat these steps on each wheel until fresh fluid comes out of the bleeder valve. Close the bleeder after the fluid is clear. Repeat the steps for each wheel in the recommended sequence. And finally, top off the master cylinder. This is whole fluid from the system, from the master cylinder, from the bleeder. And now, this is fresh fluid. So there's lots of debris and it's kind of dirty, especially the one from the bleeder. I can tell it's dirty. And the fluid has degraded. Make sure all bleeder screws are securely closed. Before hitting the road, gently press the brake multiple times until it is firm. Have a short test drive to make sure all brakes are working correctly. So there you have it. We have just completed the brake bleeding process with the ABS bleeding as well. I hope this video is helpful and informative. If a professor can do it, you can do it. Until the next time, may the Lord bless you, grant you peace. 平安。